These guys are called roughnecks and they're working a very intense job on a drilling rig. Working on rigs like this take a ton of strength and is extremely exhausting. And sometimes you might even have to work 12 hours on a hot day. Would you ever work a job like this?